cielo.
Wait a sec.
Hey, wait!
Hmm. I saw the beast with my own eyes. Everyone is gone.
What happened to you?
We were all attacked by demons. They took the boy.
What boy? Why didn't anyone stop them?
I tried. I am just a farmer, no warrior. The boy was mad. He thought he could fight the demons. He is just a boy at the Broken Tower. I ran away. I am...
A ruined tower. I cannot leave the boy alone in the desert. I must find him.
I escaped, Anubis.
By the gods, what are you up to?
Henheriet, who had Yahoo?
Halt! Stay there, you.
Tower the madman spoke about. Not all of his story was insanity then.
I saw the beast with my own eyes.
Clear!
I should be cautious around here. Report.
Not a thing.
Hurry.
Feels like something is watching us.
Has been torched as if by Ra himself. There is nothing left.
Thank you.
wonder
at bed.
Ha, Hetian!
Hey, keep your weapon close to hand.
Usually right about these things.
Armigero.
Huh? Damn it, what's the matter with you?
I didn't imagine it. Have to think of a long, painful way to finish this.
Move! Hurry! Ah!
Expiration date.
Hold on!
Ain't time to die, Flynn.
What?
Did you see something today?
Feels like we're being watched. What?
That's it. Die!
Getting tired? There you are!
My need is great.
I'll kill you.
Hey, wait!
Imbeciles should stay in their villages.
Wait a minute!
I see you bear the markings of old Siwa. Is that a real Magi badge? How much would you sell it for?
Siwa is my homeland, and it is not for sale.
Everything is for sale here. You should visit Valley Market to the east. They have Siwan treasures, not the normal fake stuff. These are real.
I would be interested to meet anyone selling genuine Siwan treasures.
Are you sure you do not want to sell that badge? No matter. Look for the stall under the bird's nest. You will thank me.
Henherit!
This evil boy has profaned the gods.
Priest, what has the boy done to deserve this?
This has nothing to do with you. Back away. The boy will get what he deserves.
I serve so bad. I am a slave.
Boy, what are you accused of?
I was charged with ferrying 2 gold sobeks to Crocodilopolis. Just out of port, my ship sank by the lighthouse. I almost drowned. The statues were lost. I didn't steal them.
Silence! And you! Step back, Saeti!
Wait! Do not threaten me, Neb. I am a Magi. If the boy speaks the truth, I will find your gold sobeks. If he lies, he is yours to deal with. I should check the big Octarim ship.
Stealing from a god is the gravest of blasphemy. No punishment is too great for such a transgression. Sobek is swift. His many teeth will devour.
die, idiot!
I'm going to kill you for that! Die, idiot!
Give hell my regards.
Watch each other's backs, eh? No surprises.
No one's jumping up today.
Stop you! Right there!
Huh?
Hey! What?
Did you hear about that new stall with the treasures from the temple in Siwa?
From a temple? Are you crazy? You don't want something stolen from a god? Wait, are they real?
Why do you think they are so expensive?
Whole life of a...
Welcome. We have many unique treasures.
This is meant to be genuine, but it's a fake.
It is not fake. It is real. Would you like?
This is your store.
Yes, mine. That Magi badge, not very good, you know. We have better ones. Would you like?
I like this one. These are the treasures of yours. Are they fake as well?
I told you, not fake. Oh.
Hey, I have a secret. I was once a Magi in Siwa. I've seen the real treasures.
Oh, not fair. I made them all myself, you know. No one else can tell.
Do not worry. They are very good fakes. I will not tell anyone.
I said, not fake. Were you really Magi? Maybe you are fake.
Hey, you're a very cheeky child. Now let's see what your mother has.
We go along the canal.
You lead. I will fake it.
Does not even make sense.
Be afraid. Lucky.
I've got a nice sword. Would you like?
Who in Hades are you?
You're not that old. I can soon stop.
Take anything you want. As I told them, I...
Sight here.
Hey, what?
The golden statue of Sobek. It is beautiful. The boy tells the